and it starts right now. William Byron, Christopher Bell, see the green flag. Kyle Larson coming through 3 and 4 for the final time here in stage one, and he will do it. The fifth stage win of the year. Kyle Larson.
Loose. I mean, it's strange to see these guys lose the side force and not be able to really collect the car. Contact hard with the inside wall, really hard.
A few moments later,
touch.
He got hit coming into his pit stall.
This is just never-ending pain.
His best finish has been second. That is until today. Kyle Larson comes off turn four. And Larson will win at Homestead, Miami.